They are all witnesses to arguably the worst pro basketball play of all time. The team in yellow is down two. Watch number 5 in white, Jermaine Marshall, cut to the hoop and beat the buzzer with a layup in his own basket. He could have literally done anything else and his team would have advanced in the Greek League playoffs. Instead, the layup is good, his team goes to overtime and naturally loses.